sure you've heard this all before. Sure you look familiar. Sure the cost of living keep on rising with no limits. Need the name of politician, give up about your feelings. Name a single trend that didn't end up like a gimmick. Think there's something in the water. Tell me what the mission is.
Give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready to be waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I can see energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak. Stay with me. Baby, are you tired?
Thank you. been someone to make my feelings known. But I don't know what's coming over me.
Life, it had no meaning. My life, it had no meaning. The truth is, then you came in and showed me all I've been missing. The truth is, life had no meaning. My life, it had no meaning. The truth is, then you came in and showed me all I've been missing. The truth is, I can't hide it.
Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this. What a day it is. Opening day. Really quite special for all those players down there, and particularly the home side, who I think are coming into this campaign with a lot of hope and expectation. Certainly the manager is. He's been talking big leading up to this game about what he expects from his players, and he shouldn't take anything for granted here, though, against a side that I think he's capable, when you look at the players down there, that can achieve a European spot this season, without question.
So this is the team Benfica are going to field today. 4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone, particularly during matches. It may be that he's going to start with a diamond today.
Yeah, but I've seen...
Shots on here. It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
And shoots! Threw everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Advantage, says the referee for Benfica. Couldn't keep it. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Can put them in front here. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Referee has pointed for a corner. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Jonas.
With good vision. In on the goalkeeper. It's opened up. Good stretch by the goalkeeper. Pushed that away from danger.
Corner now.
Gone short with the corner. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
In goes the corner. Got up well, Alan. Came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Sancho. I think the cross is on. It's a good cross. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball.
Probing with the pass.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Sancho. Can really get at the opposition here.
To put them in front. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game, and they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Now the shot. Goal. Off the post and in.
Is level. Both sides have scored here now. Benfica, they're breaking forward. Garcia. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
A low ball into the box.
Now Osorio.
Shreds it through. Just the keeper to beat. Saw the goal and went for it. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And
has a go here.
All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
That's cut out.
Well, then it goes.
Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in. But it's not turned out to be a very good delivery.
We'll see how the team shapes up. They've got a new manager, and this is their first competitive game under him.
Well, a win in his first game would do him the world of good, and he'll want to hit the ground running here.
It goes out wide again. Interception here. Saw the ball, went for it.
Good chunk of...
Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And that's the...
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Opportunity in a wider area. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Can put them in front here. Off the post.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part. If they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Honus. cleared it well. Going to be a throw right by the corner flag. Jonas. Rafa. Looking to win it back. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Oh, nothing wrong with the finish, Martin. And I thought he was all set for another, but the woodwork denied him.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, Paris Saint-Germain have been pursuing their target, and they've got him.
Well, it went on for a few weeks, a lot of negotiations by the...
Incisive pass. Probing with the pass. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Here comes the challenge. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. On to the attack now. Well, you don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. To put them in front. It's a really good opportunity. A player of his ability would bury that 9 times out of 10.
He's going to find it difficult forgetting about that one for the next few days.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Incisive pass. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Guiding it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And now the shot! It's good attacking play, they've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. Corner played in. Not really away from the threat here. He's got his shot off now. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. There's a target at the front post. Got in the way. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Jonas. We've given it straight to the opposition. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Rafa. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Wonderful interception. He's got that well out of harm's way. Rafa. He can lay it off to the supporting player. No, he's cut that out well, well read. Benfica have the ball. And here comes the referee into the picture now, Das Marinas. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Out of play for a throw. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Well, could be a booking here. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Put in with a bit of whip. Cleared away by the defender. Rafa. Cleared the ball. Difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner. Jonas. Rafa. Shots on here. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. You can see that offence again here.
The ref had a good angle, good view of it as well.
Garcia.
man in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. Sancho. Look at the clock, it's so close to the end, but Benfica trying to get a decisive goal.
Shot off!
Into the attacking third.
Referee blows, and it's all square.
Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
So the main game today for you, Boa Vista, and they face Benfica.
Now, back in front of their own supporters today, Martin, second day of the campaign, and I think we are looking at a mid-table side here. We don't like to say that so early in the season, but I don't see them finishing any higher than that. Up against a team that should rightfully feel full of hope here because they've got a good squad.
And shoots! And it's in via the post!
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And here's the shot. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
And a corner given by the referee.
Here's a chance.
Only partially away from danger. What a good way to score. And the corner opens the way to a score here when the defenders just didn't deal with the first ball in.
Always disappointing to concede a goal from a corner. And they just didn't get set for me.
Restarting at 2-0. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Clever ball. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Steered through. Chippy! Underside of the bar and into the back of the net.
Bit of good fortune, but he's earned it.
And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Lovely, incisive pass. shot off now. How spectacular is that?
Well, you have to get the timing absolutely perfect to take that on. And boy, didn't he pull it off.
Brilliant athleticism and a wonderful...